Jesus the King Ministry, le temps de la fin, JKM, tout le lundi de 17h à 18h, sur Olive TV Sky 594. Stay tuned.
J'ai toujours parlé sur les bergers infidèles.
We are talking about the unfaithful shepherd.
Dans un livre, il y a Jérémie.
Dans le livre de Jérémie.
Chapitre
Zambé, partout où vous êtes, nous vous saluons au nom de Jésus. Nous commençons ce programme de cette belle soirée ou de cet après-midi avec Talita Kumi, more fire. Fire plus fire means more fire. Donc, toujours dans l'émission avec more fire, Talita Kumi, un grand événement pour ceux qui étaient là le mois passé, dans le mois de février, on organisa qui par la grâce de Dieu, une journée de prière intense. Bandeko Bazalaki, on n'a pas de commentaires à faire là-dessus, mais ceux qui étaient là, ils ont vécu le bon moment autour de la prière. Alors, Topometa qui, tous les deux mois, et Kosale Malisusu. Alors, nous sommes là le 25 avril. Bandeko Obobunga qui, Bandeko Bozoaki, adresse Bienté. Il est encore grand temps. Vous contactez Bisso, appelez, contactez le pasteur Joël Longo pour vous avoir des détails. Nous avons expliqué Bino Bissikan, il y a un train, il y a un bus pour vous avoir tant le 25 avril de bonnes heures. Nous sommes encore là avec un thème très puissant, Talita Kumi. Talita Kumi, on en parlera, mais ce n'est pas aujourd'hui le jour. Je crois publicité et lobby déjà. Nous sommes Jesus the King Ministry, JKM, toujours celle en Zambé, nassi dans Londres, na Elephant and Castle, précisément à All Kent Road, na Pembeni à station à BP. Nous sommes là tous les dimanches de 15h juste à 18h juste. Et le mercredi, nous sommes à Kennington, juste opposite la station à Kennington. Nous sommes tout le mercredi de 18h30 à 20h. Et puis, na East London, nous sommes tous les dimanches na East London, na Dagenham, adresse et Robi Makalate. Nous sommes là de 10h30, nous sommes déjà intercession. 11h juste, culte banditi, 14h juste. Et tout le jeudi, nous sommes là prière intense, paix, enseignement avec l'homme de Dieu, le pasteur Joël Longo, de 18h juste à 20h. Et puis, à part ça, nous allons avoir prière intense, il y a conférence JKM internationale tout le jour de lundi à vendredi, de 6h juste à 7h, paix, de 22h juste à 23h. Contactez le numéro du pasteur Joël Longo pour recevoir beaucoup plus de précisions. Zambé Apambolabino, Bisekano Sobozali, c'est votre serviteur, l'évangéliste Dani, avec le pasteur Joël Longo. Peut te souhaiter une fois de plus, Naba Mama Nyonso, il y a JKM, Naba Mama Nyonso, il y a Christ Roi, JKM en anglais, Christ Roi en français, au bazar partout dans le monde, na Congo, Happy Mother's Day, Journée de la femme, pour Naba Mama Nyonso. Kobanda toujours na First Lady, maman na biso, azana ndaku, azana ma bondeli na ye, 70 semaines de Daniel, kuna zo ko yikam piko ba langue zo ko toka, maman zamba pambolo, maman Esther Longo Likabo, God bless you, pena ba maman nyonso ba zeko kamba, na JKM,
sans oublier,
First Lady, mama, évangéliste Dani Mungongo, voilà, maman Dina Kikala.
Ça c'est bien.
Amen.
Alors on a profité pena souhaiter Happy Mother's Day,
amen,
na maman na biso, maman Olive, qui est c'est Joshua Nkosi.
Ouais.
Donc maman Oli, maman Nabiso, qui est c'est pas Ozali. Happy Mother's Day.
Amen.
Happy Mother's Day na maman Nyoso JKM Kolo Apambolabino. Happy Mother's Day na ba maman Nabiso Nyoso ya basale ya Nzambe ba na Londres.
Ah, serviteur de Dieu.
Serviteur de Dieu Nyoso ba maman Nabiso. Happy Mother's Day na bino et puis ba maman servante de Dieu. Happy Mother's Day. Nzambe na lola apambola bango.
Amen.
Makamulo se kiriboso.
Alléluia.
Et de ses amalamu.
Amen.
Gloire au Seigneur. Tobonde na Nzambe zote katana mboko na Nzambe.
Alléluia.
Nous te bénissons éternel notre Dieu. Nous
merci
te rendons l'honneur, la gloire et la puissance.
Merci pour ta grâce.
Sika bola mupe ngolo na wezi pa biso na oyesika. Yawo na bibele ozamalamu oze sengo pe kimya mitema na biso. To pambolo to tikita mona sia loboko na ozana tse longo. Nyo so le kamalamu li debi jusqu'à la fin. Na kombo na Yesu Kristo kombo le kimamuya. Au bon de l'épétologie. Amen.
Amen.
Gloire au Seigneur. Au bon Saint-Étienne, ma maman Nyonso à conférence.
Ah oui.
JKM International Conférence.
Amen.
Au Pessibino, Happy Mother's Day. Kola Lola, Apam Bolabino.
Amen.
Asalabino Bolam, voilà. Pour la conférence, c'est toujours chaque jour du lundi à vendredi, 6h à 7h et puis 22h
à 23h.
Donc, tu es déjà parti à 5h45. On dit que tu es déjà en ligne. Et ceux qui sont ici à Tongo, il y a pourquoi tu vas partir à 21h45. Tu vas déjà et tu as un bras dans la biso azana technique Francisco aussi. Kola Pambola, on a invité ce groupe au défilé biso, communiquer à conférence. Ça sera une grande bénédiction pour la gloire de Dieu et pour la journée du 25 avril. Tu as un pour la prière. Venez, on va prier ensemble. Et la gloire de Dieu va se manifester. Thème la biso, Talita Kumi.
Voilà. Talita Kumi. Lève-toi, jeune fille. Alléluia.
Pour promettre ça, il faut atteler ma papa.
Amen.
Il y a une journée le 25. Que la gloire soit rendue à notre Dieu.
Amen.
Tu continues un message.
Ok, laisse ça en message.
The
Lord is good. Let his name be praised forever. Let his name be lifted high.
He's
good because his name is wonderful.
He's
good more than goodness. May his goodness cover all families right now. And his power to be with everyone. May the Holy Spirit teach. Just
nous
now.
Sommes toujours dans notre thème sur la repentance.
We are still talking about repentance.
Aujourd'hui, nous parlons sur la repentance et la délivrance.
We are talking about repentance and deliverance. To see what the Lord God is doing in our lives, beloved in the Lord. As you coming into the Lord, it is time for you that to leave all old things and becoming a new creature. Every time everything becoming new, that will allow you to be called
are the child of God. Now what we have a big circumstance with one brother. The person who met with Jesus about his deliverance. And to situate yourself according to your deliverance. We are in the book of Acts chapter
8.
1 to 3.
Saul avait approuvé le maître d'Étienne. Il y eut ces jours-là une grande persécution contre l'église de Jérusalem. Et tous, excepté les apôtres, se dispersèrent dans les contrées de la Judée et de la Samarie. Des hommes pieux ensevelirent Étienne et le pleurèrent à grand bruit. Saul, de son côté, ravageait l'église. Pénétrant dans les maisons, il en arrachait hommes et femmes et les faisait jeter en prison.
Acts chapter 8, verse 1 to 3, we read in Jesus' name.
Bon,
and Saul was consenting unto his death. And at that time, there was a great persecution against the church which was at Jerusalem. And they were all scattered abroad throughout the region of Judah and Samaria, except the apostles. Mm. Chapter 2, verse 2. And devout men carried Stephen to his burial and made great lamentation over him. Mm. Verse 3. As for Saul, he made havoc of the church, entering into every house and hurling men and women, committing them to prison.
Gloire à l'agneau de Dieu.
Glory to the King
que
of God.
Que le nom du Seigneur soit béni.
May the name of the Lord be blessed.
Que la puissance de Dieu se manifeste.
May the power of God be manifested
cette
now.
Que cette parole soit une parole de feu et de puissance.
May this word be a word of power and powerful.
Merci Seigneur.
Thank you Lord.
Gloire à l'agneau de Dieu.
Glory to the Lamb of God.
Ah, la Bible nous en a mis
sur. The Bible tells us here.
Saul, il avait approuvé la meurtre de Étienne.
He was the one who had the murder of Stephen. Stephen was among people who were serving God.
Parmi les disciples.
He was among the disciples. Those who were defending
l'évangile à Jésus.
Those who were defending Jesus' gospel.
Étienne n'est pas là qui parmi bah défendre l'évangile.
Stephen was among those people defending the righteousness.
Alors Saul a qui quoi approuvé qu'Oliwaya ça y a
And then Saul was one of the persons who came to have the burial of Stephen. And during that time, they were scattering Christians. The Bible said there was so much lamentation. There were problems, deep situations. Persecution entered into Jerusalem. Saul was killing the men of God. He was scattering churches, falling people at home. If you a Christian, he will tell you other people thrown into prison, other people going to torture, other people being killed.
You know,
Saul did everything he could. He did a lot of evil things. And when we go to verse 9, Acts chapter 9, you see Saul, he went to fetch the
authorization.
He went to fetch authorization to the king.
Authorization.
When he get that permission, what was the desire? He wanted to go and exterminate Christians. While Saul was doing that, he was doing with that mercy.
So
that was something, a passion.
Son travail,
that was his daily work. Nowadays, you may be attached to a sin. Sin becomes a passion in you. Sin becomes something that you are used to. If you don't sin, you can't live. If you don't prostitute yourself, you can't live. If you don't do abomination, you can't sleep. This become as a passion in your life. It was the same with Saul. But what was the matter here? He was trying to walk on top of thorns. Beloved in the Lord,
Saul,
for him, in instead of finding sin out, he was getting sin in the temple of God, in the church of God.
Saul
could enter
and destroy the
church. He was entering to kill people in the church. Nowadays is happening.
There
have those people who come in opposition to the church of God. You are doing the work of Saul. Saul repented himself. Repent yourself also. You who are fighting the work of God, repent yourself below.
C'est le moment de choisir.
This is time to choose
le droit chemin.
The right way.
Le chemin qui amène vers le royaume
de
Dieu.
The way leading to the kingdom of God. You need to abandon sins. Abandon to destroy churches. Abandon to destroy to scatter the people of God. Where there's unity,
c'est là où Dieu est en train de régner.
Is there God is ruling.
C'est pourquoi nous voulons que l'unité règne dans nos églises.
That's why we want a unity to rule in churches today. We not come in church in order to scatter people. We come in church in order to put and settle down everyone as a one person. He or soul, he was breathing the odor of murdering. There are people, he breathes sins. When night comes, he's not at ease. He has to be in need the day to come so that he can operate. The other people also, during the day, they don't have peace. I want night to come quickly so that I can start my business. Because he's breathing me, loving the Lord.
Soul
that we call soul. He thought maybe what he was doing could please God. It was opposite to God's will. Everyone who resists to the work of the Lord, he is against God's will. Not on that day, Saul stood up, accepted Stephen to die. Stephen died, and the Bible says he went to exterminate the church because he saw that he succeeded killing Stephen. He said, okay, now I have free access to kill all of them. He entered in the church trying to scatter. But what was important? The Bible said he did not touch the apostles. He knew the law of the Lord. The Bible said, do not touch my anointed, beloved. You who are criticizing the
men of God,
you are touching the men of God. Look at Saul. He persecuted the church.
He
did not lay his hand to the apostles. He avoided it. Knowing that this is God's will.
Saul
ran away from them.
He was persecuting
Christians in the church.
Now,
at a certain time, when we go to Acts chapter 9, Saul said, no, let me go and exterminate those who are in Jerusalem. He went to ask for permission on the letters. If they will ask him, who authorized you to do what you are doing? He could have said that the permission came from the altar. The government allowed me to kill and exterminate. Saul took all the paper he needed. And then he put the horse ready. He climbed on top of the horse. He was riding. With all his men. They were following him.
Oh! Saul a commis quelque part.
Saul achieved a place.
Changé.
Things have changed. But behind him, he left people in prison. He tortured people. He was going in order to carry on the same work. When he arrived somewhere,
the Lord
said no.
Trop, c'est trop.
Enough is enough.
Trop, c'est trop.
Enough is enough.
Enough is enough.
Trop, c'est trop. If you kill,
il y aura un jour,
there will be a day. The Lord God will appear to you. The Lord appeared to Saul. Things that you do. Today you are rejoicing. You are the master one. You see yourself that you are the chief master. Another, instead of in front of death, despite your sport, people you kill, but in front of death, you are nothing, you are zero. Because when death will have you can't even smash. You can't even not block it. Death comes a super power.
C'est là où l'homme se trouve dans le néant.
Is there a man sees himself as nothing? You can't even overcome
mais
death.
Possibilité.
But you have a way to overcome sin. If death comes, you may not go into suffering. You go to a place of rest. You have a way to overcome sin, beloved. Today, as a child of God, you are a person. Sins that you do, evil things you do, stop it. I came to announce you that if God appeared to Saul, today we remove the name of Saul. Lord, we call him Paul. Beloved in the Lord, we have such name in our lives.
Other
names that we bear that bring and lead us to sin. The name of Saul was leading him into evil things. Try to find out the source of your name. The other thing that may follow you, it comes from the name you've been given. We don't know what exactly the name you've been given started. We don't know which way it started. That's why you see Jesus. Even when he was choosing disciples, other people, he was changing names. Starting by Abraham.
Sarai. Abraham.
God said Abraham.
Ton nom ne sera plus Abraham.
Your name will not be anymore
mais
Abraham.
Tu seras appelé Abraham.
You will be called Abraham.
Tu ne donneras plus à Sarai, ta femme, le nom de Sarai.
Sarai will not be anymore Sarai.
Mais elle sera appelée Sarah.
But she will be called Sarah.
Donc, Zamba, mon aki déjà.
God saw.
Par des fois, où t'as qui n'a pas combo.
All the failure coming from those names. So he had to change the names.
En vie à
in order to enter in a new life.
Avec Jacob.
In the same of Jacob.
Alors tu ne seras plus appelé Jacob.
You will not be called Jacob
mais
anymore.
Mais ton nom sera maintenant Israël.
Your name will be Israel.
Dieu voulait commencer une chose nouvelle dans la
God
vie de
wanted
Jacob.
To start something new.
Alors,
then,
et comme pas Saul,
when it happened to Saul,
Jésus,
when he met Jesus, Jesus appeared to him.
Yes,
he said, oh, Saul,
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 pourquoi me persécutes-tu?
Why are you persecuting me?
Il te serait dur.
It will be hard for you.
Mais je mets contre les aiguillons.
To walk on top of
thorns. Mais Seigneur,
in the Lord.
Expression, oh, qui c'est ça qui
the expression that was talking to Peter.
Oh, pardon,
to
Saul.
He says, Saul,
Bonanini.
Why?
Why
are you making me suffer, beloved in the Lord? Sins they do. Christ Jesus
was crucified on the cross.
Mais à
cause de tes péchés,
but because of your sins,
tu ne fais que crucifier encore Jésus.
You are putting him back
alors,
on the cross.
Chaque jour,
every single
mais
day, instead of receiving blessing,
your
sin is putting Jesus on the cross the second time.
No,
you are blocking other people to see God's hands.
Saul.
The Lord God came to tell
Saul.
Saul, he said, Saul, Saul,
pourquoi me persécutes-tu?
Why are you persecuting me?
Il te serait dur de régimer contre les aiguillons.
It will be hard for you to walk on top of
thorns. La passe.
It will be hard.
On résister contre
for
la volonté
you
de Dieu.
Resist to God's will.
Alors, Saul,
this is Saul.
C'est impossible.
Is it impossible
de résister
to resist
contre la volonté de Dieu?
Against God's
la
will.
La volonté de Dieu
God's will
est que tu fasses le bien.
Is for you to do well.
Et que tu abandonnes le péché.
For you to abandon
mais
sin.
Bien-aimé dans le Seigneur.
Beloved in the Lord.
Toi qui demeures toujours dans le péché.
You who are dwelling
je
into sin.
Aujourd'hui,
let me tell you today,
il te serait dire,
it will be hard for you
contre les aiguillons.
To work on top of thorns.
Il te serait dire, bien
it
aimé,
will be hard for you
de poser contre la volonté
to
de
come
Dieu.
Against the will of
la
God.
Volonté de Dieu
God's will
et que tu fasses le bien.
Is for you to do what
et
is good.
Que tu évites le mal.
And to avoid what
le
is good. The Lord is by your
le
side.
Seigneur va te bénir.
The Lord will bless
mais
you.
Bien aimé dans le
beloved
Seigneur.
In the Lord.
Imaginez maintenant la vie de Saul.
Imagine the life of Saul.
Avant qu'il soit Paul.
Before him to be Paul.
Tout ce que cet homme a fait.
Everything he done.
Peut-être que tu n'as jamais tué un chrétien.
Maybe you have never killed a Christian.
Le petit péché que tu as fait là.
Maybe that small sin that you
sold.
It's not even similar.
Mais pourquoi ta vie est encore bloquée?
But why your life is still blocked?
Pourquoi tu demeures toujours dans le péché?
Why do you are dwelling into sin?
Bien-aimé dans le Seigneur.
Beloved in the Lord.
Nzambe alimbisaka biso na mabenge soto senga ke pardon.
God forgive us for everything we ask for forgiveness.
Awa kutu Saul.
He is
Saul. Asenga no pardon te.
He did not ask forgiveness.
Mais bolingwa nzambe se manifeste na
bina. The love of God was manifested.
Mais bien Seigneur.
Beloved in the Lord.
C'est le même aujourd'hui.
It's the same today.
L'amour de Dieu.
The love of God.
Se manifeste dans ta vie.
Is manifesting
parce
in your life.
Parce que n'est pas encore de retour.
Because Christ is not back yet.
Nous pourrons na zongite.
Because he's not back yet.
Patience wana ya bonzambe.
The precious of God.
Yamoso peso espace.
Is allowing you.
Opongo la motema. comme il faut.
Convert your heart the way it's supposed to be. Repentance is just beside you.
Mais tu ne veux pas te repentir.
But you refuse to repent.
Pourquoi tu ne veux pas te repentir?
Why do you refuse to repent?
Repent-toi.
Repent yourself.
Reçois la bonne nouvelle de Jésus.
Receive the good news of Jesus.
Et tu verras la gloire du Seigneur.
And you see the hands of God.
Et non, qu'on ne kanga vie na
yo. What is blocking your life?
Oso peki sa yo.
That is blocking you.
Osa la repentance libo sans
âme. Not to repent in front of God.
Mettez le main dans le Seigneur. Ta vie n'appartient pas aux hommes.
Your life belongs not to people.
Soki oso banga.
If you are afraid. Makambo
yo salaka.
Things that you have done.
Maybe they've
given you
laws.
The things you are doing. The day we found out about people, you'll die. Let me tell you today. You will not die. Because the devil knows. If you expose him,
he
will lose a lot of souls and they'll come to God. That's what he requires from you.
Not
renounce to every evil thing. Surrender your life to Jesus. He's the only one who can protect you. Below, a man never saves. Pastor never saves. But the one who saves is Jesus. Pastor will give you the way. The way you have to go. So you may have life. The Bible says,
confide
yourself to the prophets. And then you will succeed. Your succession is in the hands of the man of God. If you are closed not to the servant of God, it will be hard for you.
Le secret de la Bible.
You will never know the secret of the Bible.
Parce que le secret de la Bible,
because the secret of the Bible is the hand of the servant of God.
Mais
bien aimé,
le Seigneur,
the Lord,
ta vie,
your life,
a été bloquée quelque part.
Was broke somewhere.
You don't
know.
You
think that
things
are doing is normal. Because
he
found the thing they were doing was good. He had to do it again.
Mais j'ai dit aujourd'hui, bien aimé,
tout ce
mal.
Everything that you do is evil.
Don't think it's
good.
Don't
is not found. God sees this as
c'est
evil. That is abomination in front of God. Abandon sins. Stop it. You think that you are blessed. If I say this, I will die. If I say this, they condemn me.
Romans 8:1
says this.
Il n'y a donc maintenant
there is now
aucune condamnation
no more condemnation
pour ceux qui sont en
Jesus for those who are in Jesus Christ. Even though you went to a juju man, even though you went deep to the work of darkness, even though you saw Lucifer
si
himself,
donnes ta vie à Jésus,
but if you surrender your life to Jesus,
aujourd'hui,
I show you today,
au nom de Jésus
in
Christ,
Jesus' name from
tu
Nazareth,
pas confondu,
you will not be confused,
la vie,
you will be life,
Romain me dit,
because Romans says,
il n'y a donc maintenant,
there is no now,
no condemnation
pour ceux qui sont en
Jésus
for those
Christ.
Who are Jesus Christ,
mais toi, tu donnes ta vie à
but
Jésus.
You surrender your life
comment
to Jesus,
tu
how will you be condemned again, where that
vie?
Condemnation will come from,
quand
by the time you surrender to Jesus, Christ entered your life. He will remove condemnation. He will remove it away. Because he wants to do what to you. And make your life. You may see the kingdom of God. You may see the kingdom of God. You may go higher and rejoice and glorify the name of the Lord. So that God be with you. Your life may be transformed. And to have a new life. And God will be pleased in you. In Jesus' name.
Can
clap for God.
Gloire à l'amour de Dieu.
Glory to the love
lui
of God.
Est capable de changer ta
himself
vie.
Himself is able to change your life.
Changé, qui vit à
if he changed Saul's life,
la possibilité.
He has the possibility
to change
yours.
Na yo. Malgré dimension fétiche na yo.
Despite of the greatness of your fetish, despite of the size
quand
that you went through,
Jésus,
when you come to Jesus,
ta vie ne sera plus le même.
Your life will not be the same.
Ta vie va changer.
Your life will change.
C'est pourquoi le Seigneur m'envoie aujourd'hui.
That's why the Lord God is sending me
dire,
to tell you,
repent-toi.
Repent yourself.
Il est encore temps. Il est encore temps, bien-aimé. Ne sois pas quand il sera trop tard.
Don't wait when you time
pendant qu'il y a encore le temps.
While you have
aujourd'hui,
time.
Si vous entendez sa
today,
voix,
if you listen to his voice,
pas vos cœurs,
don't harden your heart.
N'anticipez pas vos cœurs.
Don't harden your
le Seigneur est là.
The Lord God
il a pitié
here.
De ton âme.
He's sad
le
for
Seigneur
you.
A pitié de ton
he
âme, bien-aimé.
Pity of your soul.
Où sera ton âme?
Where will be your
à
soul?
À la fin de toutes choses.
At the end of everything.
Oh,
where will you go?
Le Seigneur a pitié de ton
the
âme.
The Lord is having compassion on you.
Reviens, bien-aimé.
Come back.
Reviens à l'Éternel.
Come back to the Lord.
Le Seigneur a besoin de toi.
The Lord needs you.
Alors bien seul.
He told Saul.
Pourquoi me persécutes-tu?
Why are you persecuting me? Today the children of God are persecuting Christ. You are destroying the work of God. You come into church, but you come on to find sisters. You come to church. You want found for brothers. We have small, small marriages in the church. While the men of God are not aware, brothers are coming to destroy the church. Sisters are coming to destroy the church. Now now there's a type of a mixing evil things.
Mais si on est quoi dans cette église?
Mixing evil things in the church. Beloved in the Lord.
The
type of routine in the church.
C'est lui qui est dans le ciel.
Even the servant God don't see, but the one in heaven can see.
Parce que c'est lui qui est la tête.
Because he's the head.
En moto.
The head. Control the whole body. He's the one who knows that this will match or not.
Comme la tête de l'église est là.
Because the head of the church is there.
Watching
over his church. You're the one doing such things.
Persecuting
Jesus Christ.
He
said it will be hard for you to walk on top of stones. Below. You never play with God's will. You can play with everything except God's will. That's why when the
world
will of God come in someone's life, no one can take it away. No one can change God's decision unless himself God. As it was the case of Ezekiel, God said you'll die.
But
because of his prayer, God has changed his decision. You may have that ability. Yourself change God's decision in your life. If you were destined for hell, you say, Lord God, erase my name to the list of hell. Write my name to the list of life so I might live. I want to be beside you, to serve you, to glorify you, to praise you.
Bon.
To say that you are good.
Il est mon Dieu, mon Seigneur,
He's my God, my Lord, my Savior.
Gloire à l'agneau de Dieu.
Glory to the Lamb of God.
Mais bien-aimé dans le Seigneur.
Beloved in the Lord.
Qui peut résister à la volonté de
Who
Dieu?
Can resist to the will of God?
Saul, la Monica, la lumière, la pâme.
Saul saw just the light. He was so terrified. He was blind. By the time he was blind, when a person meets with God, the first thing that will kill your eyes, so that things that you were seeing before, you can't see them anymore. You will see new things. How will you see new things?
La repentance et la délivrance.
That's why I said today we speak about repentance and deliverance.
Gloire au Seigneur Jésus.
Glory to the Lord Jesus.
Saul.
By the time Saul
Jésus,
met with Jesus.
Yoka question à
listen to the question.
Seigneur,
it's the Lord.
Que veux-tu que je fasse?
What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do?
Na Acts chapter 9 verse 4.
Acts chapter 9 verse 4.
Il tomba par terre.
He fell down on earth.
Et il entendit une voix qui lui disait.
And he heard a voice saying,
Saul, Saul.
Saul, Saul.
Pourquoi me persécutes-tu?
Why are you persecuting me?
Il répondit.
He answered.
Qui es-tu, Seigneur?
Who are you, Lord?
Et le Seigneur dit.
And the Lord said.
Je suis Jésus que tu persécutes.
I am Jesus that you persecute.
Il te serait dur de régimber contre les aiguillons.
It will be hard for you to walk on top of stones.
Tremblant et saisi de foi, il dit.
He was trembling and astonished and said.
Seigneur.
Lord.
Que veux-tu que je fasse?
What will thou have me to do?
Et le Seigneur lui dit.
And the Lord said unto him.
Lève-toi.
Arise.
Va dans la ville.
And go into the city.
Et on te dira ce que tu dois
and
faire.
And it shall be told this what thou man shall do. God is good. The person converts his heart. You have to be told exactly what to do. You don't know nothing. You have nothing about Christianity. Someone must be there to teach you. That's why we have spirit. Spiritual fathers.
We
also have a spiritual father. My father, Pastor
Alpotemong.
Where you are, I bless you in Jesus' name. Loving Jesus. This is important. A person who show you how to walk. Christ told Saul, after listening to the question, he said, what shall I do, Lord? You all can ask a question. Pastor Joel, what can I do with such words? What shall I do to be saved? Beloved in the Lord.
Donc, papa, ce n'est pas seulement regarder la prédication et c'est fini comme ça.
It's not only watching the preaching and it's the end. No.
Là, nous faisons absolument rien.
That means that we're doing
mais
nothing.
Que nous voulons,
what we want.
Après avoir écouté le message,
after watching and listening to the message,
chambre,
go to your bedroom. Close the door. Start praying God. Say, Lord, the way that you sent through your servants, I've got my own. What shall I do? Beloved the Lord. It's not only calling
no.
on live. No. You can't even not call. The way you are at home, kneel down and pray. Say, Lord God, the word I've heard, I want to be saved. What shall I do? God will tell you exactly what to do. And if you want to call us, you may call it. That's what matter. You say, Father, I've heard this preaching. What shall I do? Beloved, it's good for you. It's for your own salvation. for your own good, whatever God gives us, as Paul told Timothy, what you receive from me, be able to transmit to others. It's like my pastor told me, Joe, whatever you heard, be able to transfer to others. I'm so proud to give you this word, because I know that this is a pure word coming from God. Even though one angel descends to remove this word, let be condemned, because this is the word of God. We agree with heaven for your life to be saved. May your life be saved in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. The one who never received Jesus, may your heart be open. Christ Jesus, enter to people's hearts. Beloved in the Lord, start receiving Jesus in your life. We want you to receive Jesus day and night. Receive Jesus in your life so that you might be saved, so that your life may be spared. Without Jesus, there's no life. It's the way and truth and life. Without Jesus, there is no life. Saul was sent into the city because he went out of the city. We know a person who comes out of the city is at a mercy of everyone. Accident may happen. Fight can happen. There's no place to run to. When they returned him into the city, meaning he was returned to where there's life, where he could change. When he accepted, he returned.
A sali jeune prière involontaire.
He fasted and prayed unwillingly. There are such fasting. For 3 days, you can't even see. He was blind for 3 days. Without eating and drinking. A pagan. He fasted. And he met Ananias, a disciple that Jesus chose. I want you to be a person God chooses. The person God chooses is a peaceful man in order to do the work of God the way it's supposed to be. He entered the city. Ananias came. God told him, go and do the work. He said, look, this man is a killer. When God says it, well, it remains so. He said, go. This man is an instrument I've chosen. Maybe you are an instrument that God chose. Why do you backslide? God chose you to evangelize in your church. You don't want to do it. God chose you with your money. You support the church where you are. God chose you to be intercessor where you are. You backslide. God chose you to lead mothers, to lead fathers, to lead the youth. You backslide. Why are you doing that? Go for
what
the ability that was given to you because of you. Paul accepted. He has accepted. He returned back where he was going to. Today, God can find you in the other dimensions. The men of God are preaching message in all this TV. God is bringing a message to every one of us. That's why you don't understand. You were just snapping with your remote. You were zapping and then you find man of God preaching. God's word is the word of your life.
C'est pour ton salut bien-aimé.
This is for your salvation.
Repens-toi.
Repent yourself.
Reviens à l'Éternel.
Come back to the Lord.
L'Éternel a besoin de toi.
The Lord needs you.
Mais bien-aimé,
beloved in the Lord.
Que sa vie.
We came here to
la
give
vie, c'est en Jésus.
Life is in Jesus.
Sans Jésus, il n'y a pas la vie.
Jesus, there's no
si
life.
Tu acceptes Christ,
if you accept
tu auras la vie.
You will have life.
Sans l'accepter.
Soul acceptance.
Sans condition.
Without condition.
Il est rentré tout doucement.
He came back slowly.
Son, il peut avancer.
He returned and
sat après
down.
3 jours.
After 3 days.
Bah, bon de la porte,
they came to pray for him.
Things
that was falling.
Dans vos années qui païens, tu ne pouvais pas voir les choses spirituelles. Mais quand tu es devenu chrétien, maintenant la vision est ouverte maintenant. C'est pourquoi j'ai dit aux enfants de Dieu, ceux-là qui disent que non,
those who say,
na mona kata vision te,
I don't even see a dream.
Ne pas Zambé,
seek God.
Otson dimeli Yesu.
You accepted God, yes.
But
you still have a cover. You can't see visions. Seek the face of God. God will open your sight. And those covers will fall. And then you will see.
très important.
This is so important.
A
child of God.
So if
you don't see,
seek
God first to show you.
You have never seen paradise. Parce que la Bible dit
dans la Bible,
un peuple sans révélation,
a people without revelation is a people without
prayer. Mais si tu n'as pas de révélation,
if you don't have revelation,
cherche la face du Seigneur.
Seek God's face.
The
Lord God will give it to
mais
you.
Mais on ne force pas avec les choses de Dieu.
We don't force, we fix
mais
of God.
La responsabilité de ta vie vis-à-vis de Dieu.
The responsibility of your life towards God.
La discipline de ta vie vis-à-vis de Dieu.
Your discipline towards God.
Cela fera de toi un homme fort.
That will make you a mighty man.
Dans la même Moïse dans un Zambie.
Just examine Moses and God.
Dans la David dans Zambie.
David with God.
Ils étaient des hommes de prière.
They were men of prayer.
À chaque fois, on a posé avant l'ukanzambe.
Every time they were seeking
toi,
God.
Toi, tu ne cherches pas Dieu.
You don't seek God.
Tu es toujours dans les distractions.
You are just distracting
dans
yourself.
Dans le téléphone.
On a mobile phone.
Matonga.
Criticizing, gossip. Talking. He said this and
said
that.
Qu'est-ce qu'on aura temps pour prier
Nzambe?
When
will you have time to pray God?
Beaucoup de prières, beaucoup de puissance.
A lot of prayer, a lot of power.
Peu de prières, peu de puissance.
Small prayer, small power.
Quand vous avez ta prière,
when you are a man of
tu
prayer,
seras un homme de puissance.
You will be a mighty
une femme
man,
de puissance.
A woman of power also.
Mais quand tu n'es pas un homme
but
de prière, une femme de prière,
a man of prayer, quand vous
êtes
à terre,
à terre,
that's why you see everything
tu
you
peux
do,
pas aller au-delà.
Ground and ground.
Parce qu'on a toujours nassé.
You
cannot, toujours
nassé. You cannot have that
batterie aussi, là, so drop down.
The battery is dropping down.
Il faut charger ma batterie à tout moment dans la prière.
You need to change and charge your batteries.
C'est pour que le Seigneur vous bénisse.
May the Lord bless you.
Zamba zamalamo.
God is good.
Parce qu'il y a un moment oh bien aimé.
Because right now,
nous autres tellement à prier dans n'importe
quoi. We are standing into prayer.
Il y a beaucoup de puissance.
Lot of prayer and
nous
a lot
sommes
of
là
power.
Seulement dans la prière.
We are here only
et
praying.
Dieu va se manifester. Imagine un peu bien-aimé.
Just imagine.
Quand on bongola ka motema.
When you converted
to Christ. Ozaki assoiffé d'évangélisation.
You were so thirsty of evangelism.
Surtout en Afrique, papa.
In Africa, most of the time.
Umona mutwa na kimya te.
You see a person you know at ease.
Ye wana zote.
Even in the bus you are preaching.
Na wenti
on the bus in the car you are preaching.
Ye na mepisi na sala kiango.
All of us we did that.
Na na zalaka na prédication na ngai.
I had my own preaching.
So na koti na bus na na prédication na ngai.
When I enter on the bus, I kept my preaching. When I give it to people, I at ease.
Fort na jardin.
You condemn Eden in the garden. And the Eden ate the fruit. Today Christ Jesus. And even as the tree of
le
his fruit. The fruit of the Spirit. Are you eating it? When I enter the bus. When I start my preaching. You say I'm peaceful. People say wow. The thing that did man stay
in
soul. I go in the market. I will smash you. People in Boma they know me.
They're
in Boma's market. People know me. See now, that zeal that we had in the beginning. So where did you put that zeal of evangelism?
Continue nango.
Carry on.
Le Seigneur va te bénir.
The Lord God will bless you.
O sala musala no tika pona ni.
You were serving God. Why did you abandon?
Le Seigneur.
Beloved the Lord.
Bato Paul atia na prison.
People are put in prison.
Le Lord oyo Pierre soki na ni soul asa susu te.
Today there is no more soul.
Le Lord pe bato ba komo tia na prison.
And today people are putting into prison.
Ba prison ya famille okota.
In prison of family.
Ba prison ba diable okota.
Demoniac.
Demoniac ko sa mana vina yo.
You need deliverance in your life.
Ba tia na prison ba tika na prison.
You enter in that prison and they left you there. Ba
tia na prison bongola motema.
The person who put you prison
he repented.
But on your fault you think that this is evil. But he has changed a long time ago.
Vous devez sortir de telle,
you need
telle
to come
prison.
Out of those prisons.
Il faut qu'on bima.
You need to come out.
Soul
cool he was preaching the good news. He was spreading the good news. The first time.
Il prêchait sur sa témoignage.
He preached about himself.
Le témoignage de sa vie.
His own testimony.
Côté,
he was preaching to people. The same way we see today. People convert themselves. First of all, you follow the testimonies that will allow them to start deep to the word of God. Where are you? You just remaining souls. Come out. Let observe this. If God had forgiven
soul,
the person who killed and persecuted the church, what about those small sins you are doing? Don't be
Be afraid. Viens en Jésus.
Come to Jesus.
2 Corinthiens chapitre 5.
2 Corinthians chapter 5.
Verset 17.
Verse
17. Si quelqu'un est en Christ, il est une nouvelle créature. Les choses anciennes sont passées. Voici, toutes choses sont devenues nouvelles.
If a person is Christ, all things are passed away, and behold, things are becoming new. Now you come to the Lord.
Bible le dit, les choses anciennes sont passées.
The Bible says all things are passed
regarde
away.
Regarde-moi la vie de Saul.
Now examine the life of
il
Saul.
Il est venu maintenant dans le Seigneur.
Now he came to
sa
the Lord.
Sa vie antérieure a passé.
The past life passed away.
Now
the old life was removed.
En vie à Sika.
He has entered to the new life.
Zamba mandotanga la ye.
God supposed moment to
abi
count.
Saul.
Saul.
Obama basali nanga.
You killed my servants. You killed my children. You put them to prison. They arrest you.
You
see how I treat you.
Mais Dieu n'a pas dit cela.
But God did not
mais
say that.
Contrary,
God was found
to Saul's
conversion. What about you? Where are you waiting for? You are stick to
prostitution.
Other people's wives.
Live
and find your own. You the person who blocks someone's husband. Set them free and convert your heart.
Attention.
Second wife. God is not seeing you free. God is seeing a woman who's crying at home. A woman who was abandoned. She's crying days and night. You broke someone's husband. You said that you are the master. You are still soul. Convert your heart. It's time for you to set them free. Leave them alone. Start leaving them alone. Say you are not mine. Go back to your wife. God will bless you. He will give you your own husband.
It
will be a joy for your life. Don't see that you are clever.
Saul asuka ki bien aimé.
Saul ande.
Masumo Saul asaraki.
Sin
Saul
Adam. He's not the one you are doing. Today you are just pleasing the people's husband. If death come to you, where will you go?
Bongola motema na yo.
Convert your heart.
Libere.
Set them free. Take them back.
What is it you about?
Give them back. It's not yours. God will bless you with your own. He will give you yours. Don't be afraid of the number of children you have. God will give you your own husband. You are not the first person.
Beloved,
do what I'm telling you. If there are some cases, say, I heard the word of God. Call that man. Go to your bedroom. Say, Father, today I confess what I've heard today. I don't want my life to be destroyed. Go back to your wife that you got married. Not me anymore. If he refused, put him out. Call that woman. Say, Mama, your husband is free. May your God forgive me. This will be a most joyful life. This is repentance.
Deliverance
in your life. Listen to me. Deliverance
is
not only servant of God and lay hands.
You
can pray for you. It's good.
To
accomplish your deliverance.
D'abord, deliverance.
Self-deliverance. Accept your sins. Abandon it.
Quand tu abandonnes,
when you abandon,
si
by the time the servant of God will pray,
it's
then your deliverance will be complete.
Mais toi, tu ne veux pas abandonner.
But you still refuse.
La deliverance.
You need deliverance. How can you be set free? Even though they lay hands, even though they lay
feet,
they start putting back and they lay bellies. Will be not deliverance because in your heart you refuse to abandon the Lord.
Nous sommes ici pour l'évangile de Jésus.
We are here for the gospel of Jesus. If you were
banned,
we'll put rights for you to come back to the word of God.
Bien-aimé dans le Seigneur.
Loving the Lord. Today you rejoice. You are master. Ah, he's here. That woman will suffer.
Bien-aimé, attention.
Be careful.
Attention, attention.
Be careful, be careful.
Nous nageons vers le temps de la fin.
We're going slowly to the end of time.
Jésus va apparaître.
Where Christ will appear. No one will tell me, Lord, come.
Mais
he will come with his all power.
So
if he finds you,
au deuxième bureau,
second wife,
au troisième bureau,
third
au
wife,
quatrième bureau,
fourth wife,
know
that you will stay. God created Adam and Eve. One Adam.
To sepeli.
We are pleased.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Pamboli,
it's
oui.
A blessing. blessing, yes.
Mama,
you are rejoicing happy mother next to someone's husband. And that person is suffering at home. You say happy mother's day with someone's husband. Someone's husband. Let her drink and rejoice. The Bible says rejoice. But you will go through judgment. God judgment never spare people. The mercy of God is now. Today we have the mercy of God. The day of judgment. No more mercy. Because our God is alive. Before finishing, we ask our technique. Technique, and we have that spot back, please. And then pray twice, then we'll come back again. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Thank you. Thank you, Brother Francis, Brother Yannick. Thank you, Brother Justice. Follow this pub and then we'll come back again. We need the advert, please.
Gloire au Seigneur. Tous au moins rafraîchissement, mon Dieu.
Oui, avec Jesus the King Ministry, des retours encore une fois de plus avec la participation du pasteur Joël Ongo et de l'évangéliste David Ongo. Oui, ils organisent une journée de prière. Kalitakoum, Marc 5:41, samedi le 25 avril 2015. Just fire! Move fire! Global Academy Hopper Road, SE168GO Get Road. PP Petrol Station, do not miss this event, ne manquez surtout pas une journée de prière, la force de la prière, avec la sœur Divetica, la sœur de l'Ombo, maman Nicole Mère Assurance, oh oui, maman Nénette Rétu aussi sera là, oui, this is not to be missed, ne manquez toujours pas, oui, avec la sœur Solange Moussunda de Liverpool, Kalita Kumi, no fire! Et oui, Tata Maman Kosangate, Kalita Kumi a l'épandanté, samedi le 25 avril 2015, Jesus the King Ministry.
Gloire au Seigneur Jésus
Christ. Glory to the Lord Jesus Christ.
Merci pour vos messages.
Thank you for all the messages that you sent. May God bless you.
Continue to
send
messages.
Carry on, send your messages. We'll pray for your case. We want everyone. Jesus will come back. Stop people living into their marriages peacefully. You who are chasing other people's husbands. You see that you are on top of them. Okay, go on top of God, we'll clap for you. May God be blessed. Amen. Oh, Isali, Malobaya, temps de la fin. Vous savez, notre espace, ce n'est que la vérité, rien que la vérité. Donc nous allons parler de la part du Seigneur. On zambe atiena maloba, atiena munoko mosane yango ekoteyama. Tozalia tout le lundi de 17h juste à 18h. Bandeko basungaka, wo baza ba partenaire. Peso ko lingoza la partenaire espace oyo, contactez le numéro pasteur Joël Kolo Aropambola yo. Tokutani na ngolo nzambe next Monday, mais to bosani to le 25, toza ensemble na bino pour la prière, ya kafu kafu. Terme na biso zali talita.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.